What we'll be doing today is shooting unsuppressed for suppress. We have our Maxim 9, which is an integrally suppressed 9mm. We have an HK VP9. We have a HK Mark 23. We also have a CZ Bren and a shotgun. And so we'll be shooting all of them unsuppressed and then suppressed and seeing what the difference is between the two.